I'm a PhD candidate of the University of Helsinki, and then I got the information from the university. So I found it quite interesting and it quite fit for my research, so I applied. I came from Japan, and also I have worked for a patent attorney over 10 years. Of course, researching here, and also search books and journals, and also renting books and journals. I'm really like reading books, so just walking between bookshelves itself makes me quite happy. Yes, it's quite a difficult question because I'm quite satisfied with this library, its colleagues, and also staff. But if the opening time would be longer, it would be much more happier for me. My research field is intellectual property law. It's a copyright and patent law and such kind of. And especially my research theme is comparative analysis of pharmaceutical patent system among Japan, Europe, and the United States. So the most important part of my research is a case study. Last year, Japanese Supreme Court decided one case about the pharmaceutical patent case. So it's supposed to be the foundation of my thesis. And the philosophy of the decision is quite inherent to the Japanese culture. So I'm excited thinking how I can compare it with other pharmaceutical patent systems, for example, European patent and the United States patent.